basket, or you can use it maybe as a tote. So what I have here, I have two hats from Dollar Tree because I purchased four hats because I didn't know how many hats it was going to take to make this basket. I had a random kind of a wire basket at home, so I decided that I would try to make that my template. So I took a plastic bag from Dollar Tree and put it over the wire basket. Then you will need to start to unravel your hat. And the hat is connected with some plastic, I would say, thread. It's almost like fishing thread. And so you will want to take that off as you unravel the basket. You do not want to use that plastic thread to make your basket. So you can see that I am unraveling it, and I'm also taking off the plastic thread. I was going to start at the center of the bottom of the basket and start wrapping the straw around from that. But then I realized that if I unravel the hat enough, I could use that as my base and then start to wrap around the basket or the wire basket, my template, from that point. So the basket is being held together by hot glue. So what you do is you hot glue and you wrap. And you continue that process until you have made it all the way to the top. So for the handles, what I did is Dollar Tree has some faux leather ribbon. And so I took the faux leather ribbon and I doubled it to make the handles. And then to disguise the handles from being shown on the opposite side, that is the inside, I put another line of the basket over that. So it serves two purposes. It serves a purpose of holding the handles in place and to disguise the inside of the handles. Now, I was going to put a strip of the faux leather ribbon on the outside of the basket, but I noticed that it did not look good. It was bumpy, and I didn't think it really held very well. So there's a couple of things you can do. I didn't like this look, and so I removed it. But you can also paint the bottom of the basket. So what I did, I alternated the faux leather and the straw hat and made a pocket to go on the outside. So thank you for watching this short video.